special request. We're gonna play Mortuary Assistant. See if we can have it playable. Just eyes enough, good enough. Special request for Wilco. Never played this game before.
Actually, I'm so glad.
Interesting.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
I never understand why you chose such a macabre field.
There's nothing disturbing about it. It's just that
I'm proud of you. I really am. You've come so far. So, you haven't told me what's next? Will you get a job where you are, or...?
They actually have everyone they need. But my old teacher, Mr. Delver, transferred me to his office to finalize my internship there.
Oh, well, that's good. I remember you mentioning him. Where's he located? Are you moving away from me?
No. I'm not moving. He's actually located around here. River Fields.
Oh, Rebecca. I don't like that.
Grandma.
Even I've heard things about that place. Just be worried about
you. Don't make up stories. Death is a scary thing to a lot of people. I mean, we try to explain things we don't understand, and we want comfort when we lose someone we love. I mean, no one's embalming any ghost bodies or whatever. It's fine.
Right. Sorry. But I wanted to give you this anyway. So, here.
I don't know if I want that.
Just take it, please. Should be yours anyway.
I will take it. Not a second chance to think about that.
Thanks.
Alright, enough spooky stuff. I'm so proud of you. When is all this happening? When do you start?
I've actually been there for a few weeks now. My review is tomorrow.
She has black lines on her eyes. So, it's not ghost if you can touch them. Okay, really annoying. See it. see what we got here. Rebecca, one last thing. I forget to give you. Please grab a pencil from my desk and sign. Thanks. P.S. Good luck.
I can't use that here.
Rebecca, great, perfect timing. I just finished with Mr. Dalton here. Please wheel him back to cold storage and bring us Mrs. Page. Just finishing up something here, so why don't you grab the clipboard and start recording identifying marks. I'll get out of your way when you're done and let you hop in here.
Mm-hmm. those old smelly feats. Oh, special.
These old windows never stay latched.
You fucking bum. Nothing here. Chat can give me a hint if they want. Well, I think they have played it more than me. No one is already marked. Should be something with her then. Give me some hints, guys.
I'm gonna make life miserable for you. You come in here, you cost my wife, you cost
What am I not seeing? To rob or something. Smart of them. Every walkthrough is different. Yeah, but I didn't find all the markings yet, because he is still behind the PC. How many marks do I need?
Great. Climb on in here and put everything into the record system. Don't forget to take the printout to the front desk so Zoe can add it to the package for the family. After that, we'll get started. You'll die here.
What was that?
I didn't say anything. You alright?
Yeah. I'm fine. Sorry.
to embalm.
Gizmo!
All right. I've set everything out so you can just go ahead and get started. I'll be monitoring. Everything's on your list there if you need it.
I can't hold anything else.
Not gonna need you right now. I think I need you also.
I can't use that here. I can't use that here.
That's gotta hurt.
There we go. That's not it. 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 I can't hold anything else. That's not it.
No, it's not it.
Okay.
I can't use that here. Hold anything else.
Sometimes we get chemicals that haven't been stored properly, and it can make them pop like that. Just keep doing your thing. I'll get it.
That's not it.
What is
it? I can't hold anything else. I'm missing something. I'm missing something.
I guess.
That's not it. I can't use that here.
Thank you. Cleaning supplies.
I can't use that here.
Tell you what.
What?
Why don't you go ahead and head out? I'll take over from here.
No.
Are you sure? I just got here.
Don't worry. You're doing great. I'll get the last of your paperwork sorted today and call you in for your first shift.
It was just really weird.
So some stuff fell over. That's not a big deal.
No, I know. It wasn't even my fault, but he sent me home right after that. I'm just really worried. He's supposed to finalize my stuff today.
And he said he would, right?
Yeah.
So, that's a good thing.
Yeah, it just didn't feel like he meant it. Like, he just said it to get me out of the building. Wait a sec, I have another call. Hello?
Hey, Rebecca. It's Raymond.
Oh, hi, Mr. Delver. Look, if I did anything wrong today, just...
No, no. I wanted to apologize. You've done a fantastic job. Just not feeling too well. That's actually why I'm calling. I know it's late, but we just got 3 new cadavers, and no one else can make it in right now. I was hoping you could come in and take care of them.
Well, yeah. Are you sure? I mean, of course.
Excellent. You are doing a huge favor. I took care of the rest of your onboarding. We're all set. And your new badges and your personal belongings drawer in the back room.
That's great. Thank you. I'm on my way right now. I hope you feel better.
Thanks again. We'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.
Holy shit! That was him. He signed me on. He needs me to come in tonight.
See? I told you it was fine. Congratulations!
Thanks. I have to go. Like, right now. I'll talk to you later. Where are my keys?
In a cave of keys. Seriously? Why?
Where are my keys, guys?
This the one song radio station. We sing song, because it's all we have the limit for. I'm DJ Two Shades.
Head to the back and get started.
Hi, Rebecca.
Mr. Delver, I need help. Someone's outside the mortuary.
Just try to stay calm. I know you're scared. I'll unlock the door in a moment.
What?
This is very sudden, but listen to me. We have to start right away. I'm sorry. I didn't know until it made itself known this morning that it was here, let alone bound to you. I had no way of knowing the possession had started.
What? Look, this isn't funny. Stop.
You need to take this seriously. You need to act quickly.
This is insane. I'll just leave. I'll just fucking leave.
You can't leave, Rebecca. I can't allow that for you or for others. It's far too dangerous.
What am I supposed to do then?
Most bodies I work with at night are fine. So we stay calm, okay? We embalm, file the paperwork, everything. Treat it like a normal day. Staying focused will help. I left some things for you on the desk. I'll call again when you get to the embalming room.
No, wait. What the fuck? This is insane. Okay. This is so stupid. Just some hazing for the new girl or something. Just play along and do your job. Sorry, but this entire thing is extremely unprofessional. If this is how you treat new hires, I don't think I can work for you. This isn't funny.
Rebecca, you don't have to believe me, but I hope you do before it's too late. The only way to save yourself is to banish the demon before you're too far gone. To do that, you will need to learn the demon's name, bind it to its chosen body, and burn it in the retort. Look, I know this is a lot to take in. I wish I could do more for you. I had years to learn what I know. You have hours. I've recorded a number of cassettes to instruct you, in the hope that having a physical object with a known message will help you stay grounded. I won't be calling again. You can't trust the phones. Anything can be manipulated. Listen to the tapes. Learn the demon's name. Burn the correct body. The most important thing in the room is in that cabinet. Open it up. Good luck, Rebecca. I'm sorry this had to happen.
This is insane. Whatever. Just be the professional one, grab a body, and get started. I can't use that here. Check you out.
Closing the doors.
At least I can keep track of things.
Nothing special. Jesus.
Hello?
Dude. Not funny.
Nope, nope. New job. I'm getting out of here.
The night shift database. A computer program combining all my findings into one reference point. The database contains all the information on the process of explosion, the dual source, and most importantly, all the markings of the known demonic names. If you ever forget what to do, replay these tapes or look it up in the database. The collection of demonic names is the most crucial piece of the puzzle. You will need this information. My ID card is in my personal belongings drawer. On the back is the passcode to access it. Use it.
Thank you.
person's name and the body it's bound to. The only way I've found to tell how far along a possession is on your own is to scribble on a piece of paper. Don't think about it.
Screw this. I'm getting back to work.
You need to can't hold anything else. Can't hold anything else. Time to meet Mom. I'm missing something. I already have one of those.
There we go. I can't use that here.
Thank you.
Okay, found the first mark. I found the rest. That's not good. Four marks. About one.
I can't use that here.
Okay guys, I am going for a small break, because it should actually give me a hint or something, because this is frustrating. Got one mark, and nothing else. I need a knock on the door. Survive this body. Our lights are on. So need to find where the keys are. For a break.
Hello. See you guys very soon.
Okay, guys, we are back.
I'm missing something. I already have one of those.
So Jack, la 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 la. That's fine. So Beta?
Let's do this.
to go and crawl by.
Just leave the phone.
Is that per body, or is that of all bodies?
He was there.
Per marble. Dus per bijvoorbeeld, over alle bodies. Ja, ik klopt. Nou, zover was ik helemaal laat. Maar, ja. Het mooiste waar je ziet, waar liggen die UV-bags. Je moet ze gewoon klaarmaken van tevoren. Deze lamp. Nee, nog niet. Vandaag dus een keer gaan. The fuck is your plan? Okay, thanks. Weet ik veel dat er niet kan vooruit. You're my suspect right now.
There we go.
The motor's down. Nou, dat valt wel mee, maar ik heb hem op ultra staan.
Hate me all you want.
Yeah.
He's dead because of you. You should be the one.
Lies. Lies.
Hij is speelbaar, hij speelt gewoon 20 FPS, dus. Jij twitchte. Wel.
Five years ago,
Yes, ma'am.
Use that here.
back here is the sort of vocals and... You're suited for more. Ik zit het betreft dus deze of de eerste. De eerste was wel veel meer hard. Zo is het een, als die veel meer inspreekt, als ik het heb. Zag jij wel? Losty. Oh shit. Schrik mij rammen me niet, jongen. Oké, dat was een goeie. Ah, oh, fuck jou, Frans. Alsof jij dat niet had.
Thank you.
Yeah. It's actually no. Zo kun je het ook zeggen. Ga je er ook nog iets van gehoord? Auto 7, dus it's recently good. Zo makkelijk aan het kunnen dus. Shall I go or shall I stay now? I don't want to go, but anyhow. Fuck me.
So, little Raymond James, he found the replacement. Myself as the same as I stand.
Okay.
I
guys. I'm with you.
Come out for live, haunted.
Don't you miss me? Don't you something?
Well, could you send it to you?
I thought maybe you could sip this for me. Just a little cup.
Don't be afraid to regret.
Yeah, you have it, but I think I'm missing who I was. Ja, ze vermoeden had ik al. I'm missing a pincher. Infidious. Yeah. Okay, this is sowieso deze. Ik heb deze nu. Ja, maar die moet ik nog zien te vinden dan. Of ga je die nog of deze gebeurt al meestal. Misschien wel makkelijk geweest, ja. Klein beetje maar. Maar ik twijfel niet over het zij is degene. Come on. evil. Match have a goal. Holy sh! Range ontsnapt. Opdonder jij. Oké, ik ben mijn sanity kwijt, denk ik. Tering. Ja, jij bent echt wel degene die behekst is. Fuck this shit. Cabot. Your cremation bag. The us. Maak er eerst even schoon. Fuck. Komt u helpen mij? Maar dat is volgens mij wel hetzelfde. Nee. Zij is het niet. Close that fucking door. Maar dan is zij het dus niet. Oké.
Have one of those.
see you well. Just even hard druk brengen. Ik vermoed dat hij hier mijn doelwit is. Zit je daar op de grond? Kut Josti. Had je gezien hoor? Even kijken. Die. Maar body 3 is niet het juiste steken. Zeker met deze. Thank you. Hij kon de sleutels niet pakken.
I'm so glad I'm here.
I know it's disoriented. You'll get used to it.
No, you're not.
You should head home and get some rest. Every night can be different. Are you sure?
I think I'm fine.
Ik had de goeie. We hadden er 5 en dienst dus. Serieus? Dat is dom van me, hè? Oké. nerve to me. Maar ik taai hem af of nou? Morgen weer een dag. Slaap ze u. Okay everybody, thanks for watching. I will try to get it to work with the subtitles. It was the first playthrough of Mortuary Assistant. Unfortunately, I picked the wrong one. I will see you guys for the next shift.